After looking at more than 200 cities around the country, word has it Amazon will be moving half of its new headquarters to Long Island City.
Sources say that Amazon is in fact very seriously looking at Long Island City for half of its requirement for this new second headquarters space.
And the other half at a site in Virginia outside of D.C. The deal bringing billions in revenue to New York City and state and 25,000 new jobs, many rumored to be paying $100,000 a year or more. It's something the mayor and governor have been in favor of and pledged to accommodate. And if that means tax breaks, well, the plan is getting plenty of pushback from local officials. In a statement, State Senator Michael Giannaris says the burden should not be on the 99% to prove we are worthy of the 1%'s presence in our communities, but rather on Amazon to prove it would be a responsible corporate neighbor. However, the real estate community says this would be good for Long Island City.
If you have a lot of high-paid employees, they can afford to pay more rent and they can afford to pay higher prices for apartments.
But with an already crowded 7 train, congestion, parking problems, and high rents, residents aren't so sure.
I don't think the neighborhood could support it right now.
Why? Just
because the neighborhood's already, it's the infrastructure can't handle the amount of residents that are here already.
I feel like the city's gonna grow no matter what.